Hello, 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 ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another wonderful episode of Eve Echoes. What we're going to be doing is we're going to be taking you through a little bit of exploration with regards to PvP. We've gotten a chance to kind of play around with the skills, jump in here, figure out what's going on in the game, do some missions, run some anoms, look at the PI, look at industry, all these various things. And now what I'd love to do is kill someone or be killed, one of those two. You know, I honestly don't care what happens as long as one of those two things happens. So we're in this lovely, lovely Talwar trainer we worked a little bit to get to. But let's go ahead, fit up this ship, and make sure we're ready to head out there and have a little bit of fun today. All right, let's get our daily rewards, claim these rewards. Ooh, maybe easy. Sure. We'll do that off stream. Alright, so the one thing I did want to do before we got out there to PvP is I did have a little bit of PI next door I wanted to pick up. So we're going to go ahead and do just that. So, keep mining this. We're just going to keep on mining this. And then we're going to head over here to Onga, because that's where they've got, that's where our PI is. So let's go ahead and pick up our PI first, get the venture starting to be made, because that's something that we need to get going, because I have no idea how that actually is going to work. But let's get our venture made, and then let's get out there and get the ship blown up. I'm guessing I'm going to get blown up unless I catch like an explorer or some random person. Oh my gosh, what are all these ships? Oh, it's just a capsule. That is a big icon for a capsule. Oh man. All right. We're going to, let's do Onga. We're going to jump here. Go ahead, head off to Onga for the day.
Warp drive active.
My audio settings reset every time. No, it's just loud. Voice volume. Drop it down a little bit. Music's a good level. Sorry, I haven't played her much and see how well it remembers settings. I do know the ship tree, it does not remember too well, so. And this is probably going to be the last main day of Eve Echoes while we're in beta for now. Planetary production. Going to Onga 4. So I want to head out here first is my plan. Because if you don't head out there first, people can... what's the mine thing? Oh, that takes us right to the PI. We don't head out there first. Someone can take your PI when you launch it into space. In fact, we were doing that last stream. It was kind of cool. I'm gonna be honest with you, kind of cool. But we're gonna get these. Let's get these toxic metals here. We'll be landing momentarily. There's a lot more lag today. It feels like. Let's zoom out some. Actually, we can zoom out big here. Forget that, just the click of that button and we're all zoomed out. Yeah, so we can left click here. We can loot it. We're going to warp and loot this. This is Beck Epstein's
warp
PI.
Active.
But I mean, he just kind of left it in space. Is there any problem with taking it? I don't think so. This guy abandoned it. This is the most pirate we can do here. Most pirating we can do this game right now. Let's loot this. Let's get our own PI out here. So, planetary production. And we're going to launch. I'm assuming it's launching. Let me... set his destination and head on to it. Oh man, it's taking a long time to launch all that material. Good thing. It means we got a lot of materials for use later on. There's our loot. I didn't think it was done, was it? That was 335, right? So let's set as destination. Go one more time. So we can't really pick up until it's all done, or else it just creates a new box, it looks like. Okay, that's interesting. They need to get some customs office. Not that I'm complaining about all this, but they need to get some customs office. Cool. We're going to loot all. We're going to go to market. I want to go to the station that's close by here. So Pator, I never remember which one it is. And we're going to autopilot over there to Pator, start our industry job, and then head out for a little bit of PvP is the current plan. Now, I don't know where I really want to go for PvP. I don't know where the best places are. I'm probably going to head maybe towards Jita. I'm just going to start looking in spaces. Maybe, I did have a place I wanted to go. Where was that? I wanted to look around, like, Old Man Star, I think? Maybe? Old Man Star Dauntland. I'm gonna use a lot of the old EVE online references maps to kind of figure out where I'm going and stuff. That it helps me out quite a bit, I'm gonna be honest. Map. Cool. I now know where I'm going. Let's roll, baby. Let's roll. No, I do not want that. I do like the look of the stations in this game. They're pretty legit, I'm gonna be honest with you. Pretty legit. I've also got Eve Echoes on my phone, but it's lagging like a boss right now, so we're going to pass on that. I was going to see if I can't co-fleet with myself, or form a fleet with myself. It's not working out. All right, select all, stack all, select all, move to item hanger. Okay, item hanger, we have our... We don't have minerals. That's what I'm missing. That's okay. I'm not using missile launchers, so we're going to select... Okay, we're going to do a multi-select. We're going to select this, auto cannon tech 1, any of the Mark 1s we're selecting. Mark 1 afterburner, Mark 1 of this, Mark 1 heatsink, 1 Mark 1 ballistic control, awesome. And what we're going to do is we are going to reprocess these. Confirm. This is going to give us materials or minerals that we can use. So we have some trite and pyrite now. Let's select all and let's go ahead and stack all. Beautiful. Venture. Let's try to use this venture blueprint, see what we're missing. So we're not quite up on minerals. We're going to need more trite, pi, and mexelin. That's fine. We'll figure that out later on. So we got our stuff here. Let's check our ship fitting out, make sure we're happy with it. This is all I really wanted, honestly. I run out of cap too quickly if I do something else. Okay. Let's do this, honestly. I'm going to set a destination, so, let's undock first, and let's go to our star map. Figure out where we want to go. Star map. We're heading to Old Man Star, so just type Old Man, search, and we're going to set as destination, but for autopiloting, we are going to prefer most dangerous instead of safe, so we're going into, where is the autopilot setting? If I click here, prefer less safe. 32 jumps, and we're off, ladies and gentlemen. We are off. Let's go. We'll go ahead and prefer shorter on the way back if we die. Hopefully we don't. Hopefully we get some kills, some frags with this. I did want to take a look at my skills. since I logged in, see where I'm at, kind of on my skills. Tech level 6, let's go. What do you get? Good for tech level 6. Cloaking device, bombs, and interdiction spheres. Okay. That's kind of cool. We want to level up. Let's do...
Warp drive active.
Destroyer engineering. Bring that one to 5 next. Just to make sure we got something in our queues. Nope, I do not want to purchase you. Still don't want to purchase you. Don't know what I'm clicking. Oh. And now what is our map right now? Where are we going here? So our first low security status system is going to be here. It's going to be Eifer. Alright, so we're gonna take a peek around when we get to Eifer, see if we can't find people running some type of site.
Warp drive active.
We don't have a scram. I recognize this. That's okay. We don't need no scram where we're going. We might need a scram. So when we get to Eifer, the way we're going to hunt in this is, it's low sec. We can't really kill people on gates in low sec. The only place we can do that is null sec, which is 0.0 security and below. To check where the security status is, you see this 0.3 or the 0.5. That's showing the security status. The top one's the system we're in. This is our current destination security status. If it's below, if it's between below 0.5, but 0 or above 0, then it's low sec. If it's 0 or below, then it's null sec. So, I do not want to. I want to cancel this. Stop my ship. And then we want to check out this. Warp. Currently 5 in system.
Warp drive active.
I'm one of them. We're gonna see if we can't catch a miner. See what these 5 people are doing here. Nobody that I see here at these rocks. Throw some more rocks here. We've got this one at 4.45 away. We'll warp to that. Asteroid cluster.
Warp drive active.
And then we got one more asteroid cluster before we head out of system. Just to check out, see if we to mess with. Hopefully find someone to mess with is more like this. No, we currently don't have it. Me and the wife need to do that. That's actually on our list to do this weekend, is to actually put up ornaments. We've got a giant box of ornaments set for the tree, but right now it just decorates lights. And yeah, we definitely need some on there. I 100% agree with you on that. So I like to do tinsel as well, but ever since we got our cat several years ago, we can't do tinsel anymore. Because she tears that stuff off the tree like nobody's business. Absolutely tears it off. Right, nothing in this system. We'll head over to the next. But we've got a handful of ornaments that need to go up there. It looks nice. Hey, one. Okay, Google. Turn on the tree. We got light. It's something, right? That might look a little bit nicer, to be honest. Ooh, where's this guy going? It doesn't matter. I can't shoot him on the gate. If I shoot this guy, the gate guns will absolutely destroy me, so there's not really any purpose to try to shoot him on a gate. It's something. Hey, at least I've got a tree up. That took a lot of effort in its own. All right, let's check this out.
Warp drive active.
Now there's 2 people going over here now. Oh, this is gonna be a fight. Yeah, let's go. Let's see how this goes. I'll warp off if I'm about to die doing a line out. No, I want to lock you orbit. Man, I really need a scram. They haven't started shooting me yet. Cool. So there goes the pod. I'll take your loot. Alright, he's gonna wreck me here, I think. Yeah, I'm not. I need to get right up in this guy's face. He's off. Where's he off to? All right, we're good. Good job. Oh, what do we got here? Oh, yeah. No, we got a little bit. All right, let's orbit this here. And let's see what we got. Nice. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, our first kill. Let's go. Civilians all around. That, I feel a little bad on this one. Oh, I feel a little bad on this one. First kill there. And the pod. Baby, nothing in the pod though. Oh man, that feels so good. How's it going, K-Bob, as well as Bora? How are you, Bora Tacos? How are you guys doing today? Kind of cool. It's kind of exciting. I mean, I know it doesn't really matter. I think we got a criminal timer. Yeah, we've got a criminal timer. I think if we go to the gates, we're gonna get killed. I'm like 99% certain we're gonna get killed if we go to the gates. So with that said, let's go ahead and run this other site over. We ran this site. That's done. We can go check this one out. I am playing Eve Echoes, different than Eve Online.
Warp drive active.
So this is the mobile game. We're giving it a shot right now to see how this goes. This is the third day of us playing it. If I can get close enough to shoot this guy. There we go. I need a scram. If I had a scram, I'd be able to lock these people down so much better. So I'm attacking a Thrasher right now. I should actually be able to beat the Thrasher up here. He hasn't even started shooting me back yet. We're, instead of orbiting, we're just going to approach. We both have autocannons, so he doesn't know what's going on. I want to approach. And I want to stay at 2 kilometers works. He's going to burn away, maybe. He's in hall. I'm not going to be able to catch him. I need to get an afterburner fitted. Do I have an afterburner in my inventory that I can tack on? I do have a Mark III afterburner. I think we're going to go swap out for this when our timer is up. See, I can't catch him. Yeah, there we go. Now he's off. Let's go to the other site, see what's going on over there.
Warp drive active.
Oh man, if we had a scram. If we had a scram. Let me look for scrams up in here. That's gonna be low slots. Which I don't see any of. Let's go back out of this menu. Alright, looks like we're killing rats this time. Honestly, I'm going to orbit this, and I'm just going to shoot this rat here. Orbit you. I want to loot this. Please. Easy game, easy life. Loot. Yes, auto lock. Not auto lock, but quick lock. I want to see if anybody else comes in here. Because I got some time I have to kill. So, which is unfortunate. Game doesn't like when I shoot other players. Not a big fan of it. Alright. Yeah, oh yeah, it's easier than Eve. It is fun in its own way. Like, it doesn't have the same depth of Eve. Like, it doesn't necessarily have the same satisfaction of Eve. But it's one of those games that you can just easily pick up and play. And you don't have to feel like you have to devote 20 million hours of your life just to be able to do something. Like, that's what I'm really enjoying about it so far, is that it feels like it's something I can just pick up and go to town with. I don't... And it's nice. We still have 7 minutes left before we can dock up. Oh my god. This is gonna suck. Yeah, I think that's what I like about it. When I kind of think about this versus EVE Online. Now don't get me wrong, I still like EVE Online. And like last night I was hanging out with people in my corporation. We were doing the Dragovian invasion sites. And you know, that's exciting. That's not something that's easy to do in this game. In fact, I think we'll find out as it goes along. I think it's gonna be a little bit more of a pain trying to do bigger fleets in this, or any big fleets. I think it's gonna be a lot of solo content. Yeah, R2 6, we got a kill and a pod kill so far today. However, I need a scram. I don't have a scram, so I had a ship get away. There's the pod kill. Here's the catalyst kill. Yeah, and I don't know where to get a scram from. And also, I currently have a criminal timer, which that means I can't jump this next system, right? Like, if I land on this gate, I'm going to get absolutely destroyed by gate guns. Right? If you're in high sec, you never have to worry about PvP. At all. If you're in low sec or null sec, it's the same as EVE Online. Alright, that makes sense, R26. So, I'll keep seeing if any new sites pop up here. When we kill. Because I have to wait out my 5-minute timer. That's unfortunate that if you shoot someone in low sec, you get a timer like this. That's really unfortunate. I'm gonna be honest. Are there any missions currently in current system? That's something that we could check out on our news board. No, that's one jump away. Two jumps. I might actually go do this mission. It's so close. And it's a new one that we need. So I think we'll actually do this mission next. One second, let me accept this. Begin it. Not yet. What numbers are you talking about? In here, in this menu, or what menu? There's a lot of menus we got going on. I know there's a little bit of lag, so I'm not sure which one you were talking about. Four minutes to kill here. Oh. Signal? Oh, this is essentially my overview. So this is how many objects are in the nearby, how many objects are in the celestial, how many stations there are, how many gates, and how many signals. That's what it is. So this is my overview, essentially. I need at least in my journal, I need to begin. Please don't warp. That will get me killed if I warp. I'm hoping a SIG spawns as well in system. Where do scrams go? If I get a scram, does that go here? Will my mid slot be my scram? Okay, perfect. So I can throw a scram here, swap this for an afterburner, is what I'll do when I get a scram. And then are rigs, once you equip the rig, is it like gone if you, like, is it one of those things that you can ever unequip? And we haven't gotten rigs yet, we'll get there eventually, but I'm also bummed that the ship I killed didn't drop anything. Well, I'm sure you're right, R26, but I had one person burn out of range of me, and that's how I couldn't kill him. But maybe that's not a good, that's going to be pointless when I fight bigger. Oh, they're 20 km? Okay, never mind. Never mind. This criminal timer is horrible. It's very discouraging for PvP and low sec, which I think if they implement, which I think they want to. Ooh, we just got respawns. Respawns galore. Medium anomaly. Let's go hit the medium anomaly up. If they want faction warfare to be big, people like to roam system to system. So I do have a little bit of concern with that. But again, we'll see. We'll see. I do have to be aware I can't go to a station due to, oh, lag. We're good. A lot of desis. Cool, we'll get that going. Yeah. man, let's kill. Oh yeah, they're not doing that much damage. We're gonna be golden. We're gonna zoom out a little bit here. Yeah, no, definitely get an assault on the computer. Give it a shot. Like, if you're ever bored, like sitting watching a hole for someone or something like that, or waiting on a PvP, PvE fleet or something, like just pop this on and play around with it a little bit. Again, be aware that everything you do eventually is gonna go away. Do we have somebody land here? Why is he not shooting me? Weird to me that he's not shooting me. Nice, and then I'll go for the next one. Looped. It's okay, we need to reprocess some more things anyway so we can build our venture that we're almost at. Liking my trainer here. Liking this bad boy. Alright, let's loot this while we're close. And let's get a shooting. You, I need to orbit this bad boy. Should be good. We'll have to hit our booster in a second. And it's okay to hit your booster earlier, because the lower your cap is, I'm assuming, at least in the regular EVE Online, the lower your cap is, the faster it regains to a certain point. So it's okay to not be close to max on cap. Use it a little bit. Get some of your HP up on your shield if you're running a shield booster or an armor ship. Get that armor HP up. Did we get any loot from that last kill? Yes, we did. Bounty pants. Let's get our HP up a little bit more. But to be fair, with shields, the same thing also goes with shields for passive regen. You guys are getting wrecked. This is a level 4 site. This is not that hard. What other sites are there that exist here? There's a 1. Here, we got a 1-1 and 4-4. So a couple 4s here. Alright. Our timer's up, so after this site, we're actually going to head out of system. Ooh. Another reactive. Nice. Nice. Sorry, reactors are kind of legit. I haven't encountered a cat battery either. That's something that I need to, another module I need to look and locate and find and use and all that shenanigans. We got another wave. I was not expecting that. Over-repping. Okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. Well, I mean, we need to find our first Ebor at some point. We'll find it. Eventually. There we go. We'll go to the next one. Get this guy's loot. We're at 72%. Go ahead and get a little bit of... Yeah, these guys are much easier than the missions that were doing it. Sadar! You're right. This is EVE Echoes. It's almost like EVE Online. This is, this is the third day of us playing it on on the computer right now. And yes, Night Bliss, I am using an emulator. I'm using BlueStacks to be able to run it over repping. Ooh, two of them. So I will probably take a break from this game a little bit next week because there's some things I want to play. Like, I still have Skyrim. Hopefully I'll be back in EVE Online soon. It's been a little bit busy in that game with other shenanigans I've been having to do logistically for the Corp. But yeah, it's still fun, Sidar. It's still fun. It's not the same as EVE Online in some senses, but in other senses, I like it a little bit better. Like, some of the simplicity is honestly kind of nice. The fact that everyone, I mean, though, I do enjoy leveling up my characters on the game. In fact, I can play EVE Online right now from my phone and play a little bit with my skill queue. One second, playing with my skill queue right now. Oh, phones are taking over everything. Oh. Get this guy. I don't want to engage him right now because he's so far away. I don't have a scram. And I just now finished all of this. I got a web of fire. Nice. So he did decide to shoot me. Okay, I'll do this. I'm at a little bit of a disadvantage, so we'll see how this goes. This is not gonna be good, is it? Nope, let's align out. Actually, let's cancel that. Stay with the approach.
Warp drive active.
I was beating him, by the way. Just for the heads up, I was most definitely beating him. However, I didn't have a scram. So he warped out on me. I don't have a scram, or else he would have been dead. All right, who did you say has the scrams? Because I need a scram active. Desperately. Nice. Look at that tick. All right. Market. Maybe there's one on the market. Probably not. It's a mid slot. Remote cap, stasis field modules, electronic warfare. There it is. Warp disruptor or warp scram? Only warp disruptors. Mark 3 warp disruptor. Let's see if they got any nearby. Actually, let's change this to in stock. Warp dis and see what we got here. No matching items found. Ouch. All right, that's not good. Repair dock. I think this is our friend. I think that's our friend who shot us. I think he warped to the Citadel and got blown up by the guns. Oh, man. Oh, baby. Let's go. I count that as a kill. I will count that as a kill any day. Pulsion jamming. No, that's interdiction spheres. I don't have any interdiction spheres. Looking for if there's stuff for my scram. But where is the scram? I don't want spaceship command. Let's go to this window. Electronics, maybe? Electronic warfare applies to these. And warp disruptors. Cool. This is going to give you warp scrambler activation cost, warp disruptor activation cost. We can purchase this skill. And we will train this one. Propulsion jamming. That's the interdiction sphere. That's all we've got for that. Nice. Only 21 kilometers away, guys. I want to see what's in his loot, alright? I want to see what this bad boy's got. Did the station guns kill you? Question mark. Let's see if he responds. Hi, Sidar. I need to get back onto Ismacy-making. I made about... Ooh, I'll take a howitzer. Mark 5. Alright, we got a mission to go run and do.
Warp drive active.
Take it though. That was fun. That was fun. Yeah, I mean, I made like 150 mil yesterday, and that was about it. I haven't been making ISK at all in EVE Online as of late. It's been all kind of EVE Online. I won't hide it. I was hauling all week, hauling for forever. It's been horrible. It's EVE Echoes. It's pretty much a way to play EVE on your phone. I'm currently playing it on a computer, but that doesn't matter. You can play it on your phone as well. It's kind of fun because not everybody is a... nobody really seems to be a Care Bear yet. A lot of people don't seem to know what they're doing, which is great. Because you can have fun with it. And nobody is insanely overpowered. So everything I've seen so far is plus. But... it's been kind of cool. I like it so far. So far, it might change.
Warp drive active.
Oh, Bora, the alert never went off. Thank you for the follow. Huh. My alert's broken? My alerts might be broken. Must be what's going on. All right. We're coming here quickly just to do a simple mission. While we're here. So we just got to kill a couple rats. Not too bad of a mission. I think this is a cruiser. So let's take out the destroyer first. I was not ready for this much. Not ready for that. This is gonna be rough to take out. Woo! I think the most is I've ever had Sidar was 20 bill, and then I plexed a whole bunch of accounts for a while. That's insane. I mean, I get it. People are like, oh, 1,500 bill. That's not a lot. 20 bill. I don't know. 20 bill's a lot. Anybody who says it's not is just flat out wrong. Any loot? No loot from the destroyer. Hopefully the stabber gets something. This is a Tech 6. You can see by the superscript 6 on its name. Shield fit, it looks like, looking at the... icon of the ship in the top left window. What's going on? I expect another wave to pop up after this. Whoopsie, wrong button. Right? I don't know. That is one of the things I do like to do in EVE Online is collect, but then at the same time, it's like, I'm a little bit risk averse sometimes, I'm not gonna lie. Sometimes, occasionally. Come on, kill this trainer who can't do anything to me. This stabber. Here we go. I'm gonna take out these bad boys first. Oh no, I don't wanna take you out. I wanna take... Let's take this guy out first. Oh, that's not good. That's really not good. We'll see how this goes. We're fine, guys. We're fine. No big deal. No big deal at all. Approach. Talk.
Warp drive active.
We're fine. We're definitely not fine. Oh my god, that was crazy, that damage. May or may not be taking on a mission a little bit too hard for me. That's okay. Let's do our repairs. Get back out there. So, who drops the scrams again? Because that's what I want to hunt for a little bit, I think. See if I can't find those elusive warp scramblers or warp disruptors.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, just asking the Eve Echoes Discord. Somebody there might know. What enemy? Let's see here. Ask for help. Mark is red. Let's go all the way to the bottom here. What enemies drop disruptors? Question mark. All right. Oh. Let's lock him up. You are the first one I want to kill. I don't want to kill you. I want to kill this bad boy here. There's the alerts. There we go. I was wondering there. Biff Sam, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome, welcome, my friend. I should probably rep at some point. I am definitely not distracted. Yeah, I messed up. I really badly messed up. That's okay. Yeah, I might be able to get one kill, but I'm not gonna be able to get two. That's my own fault. I want to approach. Should be able to finish this guy off, and then once we finish this guy, we'll go repair, come back, finish off the cruisers. I'd be able to get a little bit of damage on this bad boy, too. Yeah. Approach. Not because I don't want to be stupid.
Warp drive active.
Alright, we'll be fine on the next time. We should be able to take care of it. Yeah, until there's more modules in the marketplace, it's going to be really hard to do fittings. I would say that's something easy about EVE Online for new players is, which I don't know if that's a good or a bad thing. They can just buy all the modules they want. Whereas the modules just aren't out there in EVE Echoes yet. They just don't exist. So you can't just buy what you want. You have to find or build what you want, which is kind of cool, but it does make these things a little harder when you haven't prepared or put in the time. I mean, I've only been playing this game for 6 hours now. 6 hours total, and we've already... It's been a blast. Five and a half of those 6 hours have been a blast. No, I'm kidding. It's all been a blast. Okay, let's get that on before I land so I don't mess up this time. I'm gonna lock them all. You, I need to orbit. You, I need to shoot. This, I want to loot before I'm out of range. That was a Mark V item. Cool. This, we need to get one of the cruisers down. Just for damage-wise. They're both stabbers. Yeah, they're both stabbers, so it doesn't really matter which one I kill first. But one of them needs to die, and that should help significantly. My cap's gonna die. That's my issue right now, is my cap is out. Darn, I was so hopeful. You know, maybe we could do this. If there's another spawn though, I'm screwed. I think we could do this. Nice. Let's go. Oh, baby. That's how it's done. Didn't even have to go again. Oh. All right. We got one of those missions done. I still need to scram, though. So we're going to head back to... we're going to head back to my home station that I've been camping at Pator. Autopilot back there. And then I'm going to take a peek at how we can go about getting some electronic warfare stuff. Again, I don't know... Oh.
Warp drive active.
Oh. 440. Yeah, I'm going to purchase it. Playing by myself. Purchase. Nice. Now we're set to go. Oh, man. People are starting to put things on the market. That makes me a little happy here. Makes me really happy. Oh, man. You can just tell by the face here. I'm excited. Rigs. Do we have anything? Power grid rigs. Are there any rigs up? Projectile collision? The 3 mil lit rig. 2 mil... How does stasis rig do?
Warp drive active.
Increase the tracking speed of all projectiles, or expensive increase power grid. No, I don't really care about this too much. Alright, I do want to look at the low slots. Energy NOS. See if there's any energy NOSes about. 1.5. Maybe we go for the NOS here. Nah, I'll keep with what I'm doing. Geodic Thunder. Ooh, there's the cap battery that you're talking about.
Warp drive active.
Right, I'm pretty happy with what I got. What do I get for notifications? Nice. Just telling me it's been deposited. Makes sense. Man, having like MK5, MK6, MK7, all that stuff is actually kind of nice. I'm going to be honest with you guys. Like, just the fact that it's there to, like, be like, oh, hey, this is how good the item is. Like, that's kind of, like, meta level, but it makes way more sense. I hate to say it. Alright, select all, move to item hanger. Cool. Item hanger, we do need to upgrade a couple things. So, I can't do the howitzer. We're gonna attach the warp disruptor. Yep, fit to active ship. And I think we got a better shield booster or reactive. That's a medium shield booster. Okay. I don't know if I can fit this. Let's find out. I mean, you can. You can multi-box an Echoes. I could do it with my phone. If my phone wasn't so laggy. Let's see if I can fit a medium on here. Yeah, no. Okay, so I can't do a medium. Darn. I was hopeful. Go back to our Mark III shield boosters. I don't think we don't have anything better weapons, so... Unless I want to do howitzers. I mean, what's the damage on a howitzer? So I'd be rocking 103 DPS. I went to howitzers. Lower DPS. All right, we're gonna do our auto cannons like we were doing. Okay, got our warp disruptor. Let's go out and find someone to kill. That's what I think. Why am I so happy about that? Why would anybody be happy about that? Or should I look for a better destroyer right now? I could go for a Tauar. Ooh, a Tauar sniper? A Thrasher Interdictor. Now, oh, 2 and 2. I could put a web on that. It's actually tempting to upgrade. What else do we have? Let's see what's in here first. Maybe I won't just go out just yet. Go on the marketplace. Market. What ships do we got? Let's do in stock. We already got in stock. I'm gonna look at destroyers. We're running right now a Tauar trainer. That's meta 4. Okay, that's better than the Thrasher 2. So there is no destroyer that I can buy that's better than what I bought. Okay. So I'm happy with my choice then. Thundock. Confirm repair. That's so cool. Can Eve get that feature where it auto repairs your ship before you undock? Oh my god. DC, please give us that. Oh, baby. That's beautiful. Okay. I need to go to... Where was I going to go to? Right? Now let's go back where we were going. History. Old Man Star. Set as destination. Let's autopilot 2 jumps. I know, right? Can't make it too easy. Oh, this game. Like, this autopilot. Look at this, baby.
Warp drive active.
Autopilot me. Let's go. Oh, too much fun. Too much fun. I kind of wish autopilot like this was in EVE Online. I'm going to be honest with you guys. Because, I mean,
People, you can still catch people.
I don't know. I know this is silly.
Warp drive active.
But this would make my enjoyment for the game of EVE Online just go up so much more. If I could autopilot like this. I get it, people would whine and complain to no end, but you can still catch a freighter on the, like, as it's warping away to the next gate. Like, that's still a thing you would be able to do. So it's not that big of a deal. Well, I think that's it. I think it's a simpler, and I don't know if it's necessarily... I mean, there's a challenge, but I think this is more of a pick up and do, which is really nice. Like, this is really easy conceptually to play. This is my fit. My ships are literally... The fact that my ships tell me what is better. Everything up here is better than everything down here. That's kind of cool. It's kind of nice. You know what you're going up against. You know what tech level everything is. An MK5 is better than an MK3. Great. Now I don't have to think. And I mean, don't get me wrong. I like to think. I like to do the Pipe of Warring. But sometimes I don't want to. I just want to play a video game.
This is actually what my wife says and why she doesn't like Factorio. Don't get me wrong. I really like Factorio.
But my wife says I don't come home from work so I can play more work. That's her argument. Which, you know, to be fair, I understand. All right, we're in Eifer again. Let's see if there's anybody at any of these sites. If we can find somebody.
Warp drive.
You don't like Factorio, Sidar? Like Factorio, I think it's a good game. And we're gonna move this. Oh, I can't move this window. I wish I could move that Angel Cartel window. Yep, here we go. He's gonna beat me.
Warp drive active.
Ouch! I got wrecked there. Oh my god, I got wrecked. We're gonna bounce again. I guess he follows me. That off. Let's warp off. Oh no, wrong button. Please no. Warp off here. Ouch.
Warp drive active.
I got wrecked, GF. Got wrecked. Jackson 2K19, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the community, my friend. That's unfortunate, very unfortunate. I can't, and again, this is the thing I don't like about this game. I cannot leave this system for 10 minutes, or else I will get insta-blown up by the gate guns. So, that's a thing. Hateless Gaming with the raid. Welcome everybody from Hateless Gaming. How are you guys doing today? Hateless, how was your stream? I saw you multiboxing as usual, which is, it will forever, ever be insane to me.
Hi, this is Arnold.
Sidar, getting the 5 push-ups. Sidar, we're gonna get that to it in a minute. I wanna greet all the people here from Hateless Gaming stream. Let them know what's going on. If you guys weren't aware, you want me to do it now? To show off all my moves? Fine, we're gonna do it. Okay, guys, I know you came here from EVE. I know everybody comes here for EVE.
But we got a little thing here that people can redeem those lovely Nobu points down below in chat to help me get in shape, you know, get these muscles going. They're not really there. But so we're going to do that just now, and then we're going to talk a little bit about what we're doing. So don't let it go anywhere. Let's just get these. Arnold. Oh, K-Bob. Crunches, too. You know what? Let's talk about what we're doing first, and then we're going to go do that, okay? So what we've got here is a little bit of Eve Echoes. It's the mobile game version of Eve Online. It's currently in open beta. You can play it on your phone. Everyone's got a phone, right? Somewhere out there? Don't worry, my phone's horrible, so I don't use it. Instead, I use an emulator on my computer to run Eve Echoes. That way, I can play it and stream it for you guys. Which is kind of cool. Exactly. Well, I use BlueStacks 4 to run it. I have had 3 crashes so far in about the six hours I've been playing it. I don't know if it's BlueStacks emulation or Eve Echo's fault for the crashes. That's something we'll look into. BlueStacks isn't bad, I'm gonna be honest. Install Windows, they know nothing about for crash. It's not bad. So, and I'm liking it. So, all right, we've got 5 push-ups and 10 crunches to do here. We're gonna have our friend Arnold help us out a little bit with the workout today. So let's welcome Arnold here to the stream. Yeah! Oh, baby, let's go.
Hi, this is Arnold, your instructor. Down, up.
Oh, baby, down, let's go. Up, always feels good down on the shoulders, right? You guys like the tree? You guys like the beautiful down, tree right here? Up, I like down, it. Need some more decorations, up, though. Down, we'll get there.
Up, come on, more energy. Down, up, down. Come on, one more time. Down, up,
oh, down, baby.
Up, down, whew, down.
Can't do it, guys. Oh, man. Arnold, thank you so much for your help here today. It's time to say bye, Arnold. Oh, man. So I will say the one thing I don't like about Eve Echoes, and I gotta mention this. I always gotta mention this to people here. We're gonna check out the small anomaly. It wrecked me.
Warp drive active.
That's the only track I know of, Will, honestly. Is this. I engaged the guy, so I had a 10-minute timer that I get shot at by those gate guns. There's nothing I can do about it. So I can't leave system until my timer's done. I can't dock. I can't leave system. None of that. Warp drive until my 10-minute timer's up. And we're sub 5 minutes right now. No, they will blat me. I'm not in a big enough ship. Destroyer's too small. I hope they change it when release comes out, but we'll see. So there's no D-scan and there's no combat scanning right now. So what I'm just doing is I'm popping over to the different anoms out here to see if anybody's ratting. That's the best way to figure it out.
Warp drive active.
Yeah. The Destiny's just not good enough. I'll just get destroyed. Which is unfortunate, but it is what it is. Can I even sit? No, Pete's not in here, so it's just one guy in system right now. Probably not anybody I can mess with. So what we got on the right is, this is our overview here in Eve Echoes. This is the thing. Herbers. I don't have Herbers in the game yet, Will. Not even in the game. They are. I think they might eventually extend the caps. I'm excited for Null Sov, so I can go live out in Nullsec. That's really what I want to do. I kind of want to live out in Nullsec and Evekas when the full game comes out. And I'm looking forward to it. Here, we got one more Anom I'm going to check out to see if I can't find this guy. Man, that Thrasher was ripped.
Warp drive active.
I didn't think... The Thrasher, I thought, was a tier 1. A tech 1. Level 3, I mean. Polarized modules fittings. Oh, does the Thrasher have an extra high? Oh yeah, you can mine anywhere. It's on the phone. I wonder if that Thrasher had an extra high. And that's something I don't know about. I should buy a Thrasher at some point. Oh, my kitten got woke up. I think I woke my cat up, guys. Alright, let's go ahead and take this anomaly down while we're in here. Ooh, we got a couple people popping in the system. We'll shoot at this anomaly a little bit, see if anybody pops over. It's 5 p.m. here. Here, I'm a little bit earlier than you on time. Alright, we're gonna shoot these guys here. Show you what this game's made of a little bit. This is NPC shooting. I have to wait on my timer to go hunting a little bit more. Orbit this guy. And just take him down. These NPCs aren't actually too strong. I'm actually gonna zoom out on my overview just in case I can catch a player coming in. Ship health's down below. It's these three blue lines down here. Shield, armor, hull. Right side is capacitor. So that's what we got with that when we're looking at it. And so something about this game that maybe is trivial, and you can turn this off, is pretty much I auto-locked the next person, started auto-orbiting in everything. So my modules are guns, warp disruptor, shield booster, and reactive shield hardener. So it's like the armor, but it's for shields. I texted my wife 5 hours ago, and she just now texted me back. What? Okay. You know, how did this guy warp in at 100?
Drive active.
I now know how I warped it at 100. Okay. Let's try it out. Fitting's a lot more simplified, to be perfectly honest with you. Oh, that was bad. I'm capped low. We're doing this. Warp at 100. See what happens.
Warp drive active.
See if this guy's still here. He might destroy me. He's probably a kiting-like fit, honestly. And he's about to kill me. But, I mean, we gotta try. It's just space pixels. It's a beta game. It's not like it's that big of a deal. Oh, he bounced. I need me some D-scan, man. That would make everything so much easier. So far, they're kind of just giving you money because it's a beta. So after this beta happens, this is the open beta, everything's going to be wiped completely from the servers. So they're kind of just giving money and skill points out for this purpose. And we'll go here. You don't want D-scan? Gamo? Thank you, Gamo.
Warp drive active.
That was a little weird. If anybody's here. This guy's already locking me. 1, 2, 3. We've got one more to check out. I'll head here.
Warp drive active.
And I kind of wanted to fight that slasher. Probably because I would most likely killed him. Maybe killed him. I don't know. That thrasher wrecked me. I wonder why. I wonder what his fit was that did so well. Yeah, I'll get repaired. We'll go one jump over, jump it, and I'll go repair.
Warp drive active.
Oh, so I should be going to the mining belts? Is that where people are? I've been going to Cosmic Knobs, assuming people are there. Going in that route. Maybe I'm doing it wrong. Nikolai, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the community, my friend. Hope you enjoy your stay. Yeah, I guess that's fair. I guess a lot of people are probably out there doing other shenanigans. And now I got... no wormholes right now. Full Eve system currently. So every single system in Eve is in this game. Let's do this. Let's approach. Let's lock... I want this guy to engage me first. If I engage him, I'm dead. Oh, man. Come on, dude. Shoot me. That's okay. We'll go to dock and repair.
Warp drive active.
There's a lot of people that look like me. This is the second one I've seen that looks like me in this game. Yeah, let's go get repaired. I'm shocked I can't do on this ship a drones, actually. The Talwar Trainer. I guess I get the rig slots. That's what... Honestly, if I had more rigs on here, that would make me pretty strong. I just don't have the rigs. That's why I wonder if Thrasher... Thrasher just doesn't get any mid, so you can't put a scram on it, though. I think the main thing is I need to take this ship, I need to rig it up, and it'll be so much stronger. That's fair. That is fair. It just make hunting so much easier as well. Alright, let's go check and see if we can't find somebody. So I'm going to check out these, and then we'll go ahead and check out some of the asteroid belts.
Warp drive active.
I know there's 5 other people in system right now. Because the little 6 down at the bottom, one of those includes me. So I'm just flying around. They got to either dock, flying through system, or one of these places. So I first check these out, see if they're there. And then I'll go check asteroid belts, is kind of the plan. Besides that, I don't know if you can... there's a lot of people
warp
playing.
Drive active.
Surprisingly. I think there's a way to also... I can look at pods destroying the last level hour. I can't look at number of people, though. Second, I'm landing on a site. Nothing there. One more site to check out. Or was the other site just taken down? I'm a little confused here because I thought there were 3 in system. Yeah, there were just 2.
Warp drive active.
You were probably R26. You were in NullSec. I need to head out to NullSec where I don't have the security timer. I just don't know what NullSec I should head towards. Like, what's a good NullSec near Mimitar space?
Warp drive active.
Syndicate, is that near Mimitar space? Great Wildlands? there's a couple ships that you can buy in space in stations. There's that's just asteroids. There's a couple of blueprints you can buy, but you have to find a lot of stuff because people just haven't seeded the market yet. Is a big thing. It's just not seeded. Wait. So go Syndicate or Wildlands. Let's see. Let me check to make sure I know where I'm at. So I am based out of Pator. Let's look it up. Pator. I could head down to Amamak. No, that's still high sec. Nobody here. Check these one more time. Then we'll call it here. Looking where Wild Metropolis, that's heck above north. Down south is. Give me like a system name. Let's do that. If you give me a system name, I can find somewhere to go. Nothing here. One more try on this one. So we'll go to this. No caps. No caps. And there's limited battleships as well. Here, we'll check out this last place, and then I'll put up V2 Tac V. Is that close to Mimitar's land? And we'll find out. Cool, let's search. Ah, okay, so there's gonna be a lot of people there. V2 Tac V. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I was like 94 jumps. What is this nonsense? It's because I'm preferring less safe. No, I wanna go shorter. 38 jumps. Oh my god. Sounds horrible. Yeah, I know, but it doesn't make me WFC tack. Let's see where this is, how close this is. Jumps. Nah, Tama was useless, honestly. We could try Tama, but hit all of these options. Here's what we're gonna do. Yeah, I mean, it's low sec, but I hate low sec right now. I want to go to null. The problem with the low sec, I'm currently in, I forget which one's region. I'm really close to heck. Is that closer, maybe? HTAC PA, let's check it out. HTAC PA. jumps. I don't know if that's much better. I guess it is better. Is that also a trade hub? Is there a way to tell which ones are the interstellar trade hubs here? Actually, yeah, let's do that. Let's go to market. Let's do something stupid. Wait, what did Reddit post confirm? I'm so confused. I'd want to be in. Okay, am I actually in Galente? I thought I was close to Mimitar space. I guess I'm wrong. I'm not good with spaces, I'm going to be honest. But no, what did they confirm, R26? I don't understand what they confirmed. Or did they confirm where all the markets are? Is that what you're saying? I just want to know where all the inner ITCs are. I need to go to my inventory. That's what I want to do. Inventory, personal assets. I want to look at doing something stupid, like taking this and. Is there a way to like transfer? No. Oh, I know how to do this. Okay. If I go here and I do a purchase and I say I instead wanted to have it delivered, I can then look at all the ITCs. And so there's 4C TAC. Okay, so here's all the ITCs. Any of the NullSec ones. Let's see which one is closest to where I'm at. So I am currently in, I don't even remember, Petor. We're just gonna look at Petor. Can anyone, like, is there an easy way to tell what's close? HTAC-P, is that closer? No, HTAC-P is far. So you're saying Outer Ring is? Is there like a... Oh, I know a way. Gate Camp Checker. I can look at this way and see what the distances are on these trade hubs. Okay, Petor is where I'm at. Let's see. How's 4C-TAC-B Outer Ring? Let's check. 28 jumps. Ugh. Okay. HTAC PA, we already checked. You know what? Screw it. I'm going to the first one you mentioned, that V thing. And we're just gonna go to V2. Yeah, we're just gonna go there. And we're gonna find, or HTAC PA, we're just gonna find things along the way. So this sounds wonderful, and I'm just gonna jump. I'm done thinking about this.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, you're kind of right, Will. No, I can't. An Inquisitor site? Inquisitor's site. I mean, I'll look. I'll see what it is. Alright, alright. Ooh, I haven't actually ran a... I haven't ran a tier 5 site yet. What is this tier? Here, we're gonna go do a tier 5 site really quickly.
Warp drive active.
Actually, no, I want tier 6 gear, so I don't know if this matters too much to me. No, let's get out there. There's no PvP unless that guy's here at the site. I don't feel like combing this entire system for him. Zoom out, check and see if he's here. And then we'll head to our next location. Yes, there are currently cloakies in the game. Head here next. There's interdiction bubbles as well. There's not hacking and scanning yet. That is going to come. They've got the skills in here for hacking and scanning. Actually, we're going to hit autopilot for a minute while we talk about skills. This will get us a little bit closer to where we're heading towards in NullSec. So they've got a lot of skills in here already. So electronics, none of this. They have like two different types of shielding, which is weird to me. Maybe there's weapons? No, nothing there. I'm not sure, actually. I'm not sure. They got a lot in this game so far. A lot similar to EVE Online, but a lot of different stuff. Like you have to do PI to get your materials to actually be able to build ships in this game or build things. You realize a lot on PI. Zoom in. I do want to keep an eye on count here for people inside the system and all that stuff, or people that are in here. And Stan, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the channel, my friend. Hope you enjoy your stay. I mean, PI is a little different here. I'll show you the PI window once we check the system. Okay, system's good. All it literally is, and I've got three, all you do is you click on a planet, and then you just say deploy, and then select what materials you want to harvest. So my mining settings right now are 7 nodes harvesting the toxic metals and 0 on the suspended plasma. That's it. That's all you have to do. And oh my god, I have so much condensed alloy. A lot of condensed alloy. Oh damn. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all of that. I mean, I'll need it for something eventually. Second, there's somebody else here. Let me actually. We're already on our way to the next system. I don't care that much. I'll go ahead and jump it. Oh, we turn off the autopilot so we can check the next location, see what's going on over there. Why am I not jumping gate? There we go. Thank you, game. Please jump. When I click a lot of things, I mess with things. I understand this. It's very different from clicking versus fingers and all that shenanigans. Nice. Now we got somebody in this system. Oh, do I check all these anoms or do I just? We're gonna assume that he's as close. Wait, what was I looking for again? There was a specific one. It was a Inquisitor site. Well, don't see an Inquisitor site. We're just gonna move on through. I don't feel like hunting the whole system for one guy, by the way. It's not worth the effort. We're just gonna go in and
warp drive active.
We're just gonna fly on through. We're gonna wait for a system where we can have several people that we can hunt down, as opposed to just one. Much better for our own sanity and hunting. Now, if I de-scanned, I could de-scan the whole place very quickly, but let's continue to fly. Only 22 jumps, no big deal. We've already done like 6 of them. God, this is horrible. Now, I could just leave it on autopilot and just come back like an hour later, which is kind of tempting. If I wasn't streaming, I would 100% do that. We're also in here looking for Inquisitor sites, I was told. Grist's base. Nothing too great. Jump. Oh my god, the screen's so bright when I swap over that tab. I need to add a dark mode on this shenanigans. Ugh. This is gonna be a long flight. I really hope there's people in HTAC-P. I really do hope so. I'm terrified I'm gonna get out to HTAC-P and there's gonna be absolutely nobody there. Which is possible. Just possible. Oh, the cat's up and about. Oh, she heard me say cat and looked around. You do your thing, kid. Don't let me bother you. Nobody in this system. Moving on through. We're at least in Nullsec now, though. So if I get into a fight, I don't have to wait 10 minutes. Active. Granted, there's probably going to be less people to take a fight with, but that's okay. You know, semantics, right? We don't worry about that shenanigans. Oh, man, oh, man, oh, man. So this has been an absolute treasure of a week so far. I got to give my first final ever. And it was kind of exciting to be on the other side of the table. You know, whereas the students are like, oh man, I have a final coming up. This is horrible. This is terrifying. I'm like, oh man, I have to give a final soon. What if I do something horrible or it's not a good final? Like, it's different. It's weird being on the other side. I'm going to be honest with you guys. Interesting, too. Kind of fun. Fila, how are you doing today, buddy? How is your day treating you? One in system here.
Warp drive active.
Garistas. No, those aren't Mimitar people. There is a small anomaly 7 I think I'm going to go check out, honestly. Curious what that is. X7 one. I wonder if it's hard or what's going on. Doing pretty well. This is Eve Echoes that we're playing. It's the mobile version of Eve Online. You can play it on your phone. I'm currently playing on an Android emulator on my PC. Just works for me. And I don't want to go to the large. I want to go to a... There it is. The small anomaly warp. Alright.
Warp drive active.
Head on out to the small anomaly. Run this sucker. See how this goes. It's a tier 7. Tech level 7. So I don't know if this is going to be absolutely horrible or it's going to be okay. We shall see momentarily. Yes, it is on a completely another server. It is a different world than EVE Online. Different server. Just different. Oh, cruiser. That's gonna be bad, isn't it? Well, orbit. Shoot. Lock the rest up. So far, nothing. Do they? Wait, the tier 7's point? Which one's point? How do I know which one's
warp
point me?
Active.
Are you terrifying me, R2? No, there's no ammo in this game. Those guys were also hitting way harder than I was expecting. But we're just gonna head on through. I wanna kill people anyways. I don't really wanna run those sites. I'd rather find someone to shoot. And we'll get more if we get out to that trade hub. Oh my gosh, keep fat fingering. Right, that module off. Got so many SIGs that are anops out here. So many asteroids is what it comes down to. Oh my gosh. That's okay. Man, no, there's no ammo in the game. It's just, which again, it's another thing that just makes the game simpler, easier. If you want the complex... Not a bad idea, actually. We'll disable this. Asteroids. I'll keep police up. If you want the complex shenanigans that comes with EVE Online, this game is not for you.
Warp drive active.
It's for just grabbing and playing quickly and just having some fun. Is really what it comes down to. Where you don't have to mess with all the complications that come with EVE Online. And in that point, and I know I've said it like 2 times this stream, but like I don't think it can be said enough. That it's just different. Different game. Still nobody here. We're gonna get all the way out to HTAC-P. Currently no... we'll take a look at the ships that are actually in the game really quickly. I mean, you can do different instances of an Android emulator. Or you guys seen the Pokemon Go shenanigans? Okay, so here's all the current ship types in here. So for ore, the highest one that they go to in ore is, I believe, an Orca. So Orca is going to be the highest that we get in the ore side of things. And then on the other ship races, you're going to get Phoenix, with the 1,000 bits. Active. Oh, baby. Thank you so much for the 1,000 bits, Phoenix. Really do appreciate their support. 25 emotes just got shared to you guys, by the way. If you guys didn't know, when I think it's 300 bits is donated, emotes get given out. When a new sub occurs or a gift sub occurs, emotes get given out. So make sure you're rocking those new Christmas emotes and thanking the people who are giving you those emotes across all of Twitch. I'm excited to hear about the Nester. I mean, look, you can fit a Kovops cloaking device on a Nester. You can fit a Kovops cloaking device on a Nester, guys. Come on. Like, how is that not the best? Ever.
Warp drive active.
Oh man, now I really want to get a Nester. Right? Right? I mean, Fila, it's a different market. It comes down to this is a different market out there. It's not meant for, it's meant for e-players, but it's also meant for, like, a lot of focus on Korea. They get the Koreans into it because they're much big on it. Sun through yields. It's an adventure how to play. Pretty much, it's fit some modules and go shoot things. There's a lot of things to do. Like, and I put this on hold. I was at one point going for the storyline missions under encounters. But there's a lot of ways to play. Like, do you want to do industry? Do you want to do PvP? They're going to be adding faction warfare, so I hear, eventually. They're going to be adding faction warfare. They're going to be adding, what's the other things? I can't think of it right now. The basics and refresh. They're going to be adding Sov, I'm pretty sure. But it's really, what do you want to play? And it still kind of comes down to, just like with regular EVE Online on the computer, it's what do you want to play in this game, you know? I think I got another Christmas emote, too. What Christmas emote did I get, guys? What do we get here? You know, I'm going to get all the way out here, and there's going to be nobody here, and I'm just going to rage quit. Here's the emotes I have right now. Look at these babies. Yeah, no, like, honestly, this autopilot's great. Like, this is the time, like, you know what? I'm going to do it. I'm going to show you exactly why autopilot's great. Here's why.
Warp drive active.
And this right here is why autopilot's great. In fact, it's not just this. I can explore my skill queue. I can explore whatever I want while doing this. And it's okay. I can just do it. It's not a big deal. Sorry, I was also apparently really hungry. But I wish... Oh, yeah, no. Honestly, if there was an interdictor, I'd get killed. And that's the thing. So... But if you have a sub 2 second align time... interceptor, the only thing you're going to get killed by is smart bombs. Right? Right now, there's no smart bombs in this game. And even if EVE Online... After playing EVE Echoes, I am going to adamantly say... And I'm just going to go out there and say that this should happen. They need to add autopilot like this. Don't give me that stupid, I land like 10k off the hole, and now I have to burn to it. No, just land us on the hole already. It's 2019. I don't have time to deal with that. That's how I feel. I'm gonna get out of there. There's gonna be nobody here. That's okay, we'll find somebody. Find somebody to kill out here. Even if it's me.
Warp drive active.
Actually, there's quite a few people here, but I don't know where they are. We'll move on. What do you mean by kick out? I haven't checked the test server. Like, there's no test server in EVE Echoes. There should be new jump animations live, right, in EVE Online? Or is it still in the test server?
Warp drive active.
I don't have time for that. I wanted to check the market and see what the closest... Yeah, this is where we're going. There is a closer ITC in D7 TAC. Honestly, from my experience so far in this game, it seems like all of them have been kind of like that, where it's you get kicked out pretty quickly from all the stations. Because they've redone the station models in this game. It's not the same as it is in EVE Online at all. And nowhere close to the same. Yep, Brad, we're looking at the mobile game right now. Sorry, guys, we are one jump out now. From one of the interstellar trade hubs. Oh, baby. Really excited. Taking us, what, 5 years to get there? Granted, that is EVE Online. Welcome to the game. I am destroying this apple. 14 people in system. This is what I wanted.
Warp drive active.
Let's see what's going on up here at these asteroid belts. So we're going to check out asteroid belts first. There's a lot of people in system. A lot of people. We're doing XII, next is IX, so we'll check the 5s, 2s, and 1x. Oh my god, so many asteroid belts, it almost does not seem worth it. Maybe I shoot people in the station, that might actually be better. Let's go shoot people on the station, see how that goes.
Warp drive active.
And the undock? Actually, that's not a bad idea. If I get shot, I can just warp off anyway. If I die, I can just warp off and buy a new ship. We're at an interstellar trade hub. Let's go. What is that? Oh, to do. UI in-flight frozen corpse. Somebody's been killing corpses. But he's been killing a lot of corpses here. I mean pods. No, so far no, but I don't know what happens when you die, honestly. Don't know when you where you end up. Alright, I want to check the undock here. I wish there was a way to tell how many people were docked up right now. Yeah, this does not show me how many people are docked up. I think people are running these ANOMs. Okay, let's go check this ANOM out. I think people are running them. Oh, so it does tell you. Okay, we'll check it out later. Ibis gonna fly away in a second. Yeah, there goes the Ibis. I don't know which one he went to. I didn't get to see her.
Warp drive active.
So many memes, oh my god. Alright, let's see if I guessed the right one. It was one of these two, I just didn't know which one. Looks like that's a no. Alright, we're gonna check out the medium anomaly over here. See if there's anybody here.
Warp drive active.
Maybe that wasn't such a good idea. This is a tier 9. I'm gonna check and see how many people are docked. Because we got 15 local. One of them being me. I wanna see how many of those people are, you know, docked in a station versus out in space doing something. Because honestly, if there's like 14 of them out in space doing something, then that's very valuable to know. So we're gonna dock up here. Which means there's two out in space. Go find these two that are in space. Nope, no bookmarks. There's one of the people who's out in space. I'm gonna chill here for a minute. There's zero left out in space now, it looks like. So I'm gonna chill here. I'm gonna wait for an undock. We're gonna kill him. Right, guys? It's gonna be glorious. Glorious. I want to zoom in. Why can't I zoom in? There we go. Oh, I feel so rude. We'll let the pod go. I'm gonna let the pod go, but I want this stuff. Nah, not that much of a jerk. I mean, I could. He's not moving. Here. I mean, he's letting me kill his pod, it looks like. Yeah. It was brutal. There we go. He's off. Man, that was too easy. GF, guys. GF, let's go. yeah, hide the bright. We're using BlueStacks 4 to play this game. Today we've had no crashes, which is absolutely fantastic, honestly. Usually we... every once in a while you get crashes on this thing. Here, let's... Who's coming in? But yeah, we've had none today, which is pretty good. I'm actually going to go run one of these anomalies while we're sitting here. I don't feel like camping it. It feels a little dirty. I mean, not that it's a bad thing, but a little dirty. I had to do it at least once in my life, right? Where we camp these things. Now, let's look at his, the Thrasher fit. Just 2 MK... Ooh, we got the MK5. I'm going to have to equip that up. And then react in the small shield. Okay. So yeah, they can run a triple highs, which is where the destroyer is a little bit better in some sense, it looks like. Go ahead, blow this guy up out of the sky. Oh, why did I turn my reactive off? That's me being a dingus. That's okay. Oh god, this is gonna be so much... This is gonna be so easy, this site, isn't it? That's gonna mean there's no loot. Yeah, it's MK1 loot. That's okay, we'll finish it off. We're already here. Maybe I should try a, Thrasher fit or something else. What's the stuff in system? So if I'm Gisty, I guess what is the Gisty drop? That's what I actually want to find out. I don't really want to dock here. I want to find out what the Garistas drop. Because I might do a different ship than Mimitar. I know, guys. Something different than Mimitar? Blasphemy. But I think it might be time. Let's go ahead do multi-select or select all. Let's move to item hanger. We're gonna go and we are going to take our auto cannon. We are going to fit to active ship. Okay, can't do that. So I need to go into ship fitting. From here, I need to do a Mark 5. Actually, no, I don't want to do that, because if I do that, then I won't be able to group them, and that's just a pain. Did not know that. So, Anom versus base. Let's go do the Garista's base and check it out. I mean, it was easy enough, the one that we were doing. I kind of want to finish it off, see what equipment drop while we're out here in Nullsec. And luckily, we are not criminals! Oh my god, that is the best part about this, is we're not criminals. That really sucked, I'm going to be honest, in Nullsec. Like, I don't mind being engageable, I just don't want to be killed. Okay, so this is going to be easy, is what you're telling me. Then easy lock the rest. Beautiful. Let's kill, baby. I want to loot this. I don't know what's in it. I'm going to loot this as well. Okay, neutron blaster. So we might have to swap weapon system if that's what it's going to be like. This is going to be easy to kill them all, isn't it? Drone damage amplifier. There we go. Shoot. I want to shoot you, and then... Can I not orbit? There we go. We'll just orbit that way. I don't know. I don't think I can set it as my home station. Like, I'm pretty confident I cannot set it as my home station. Which is unfortunate, honestly. Very unfortunate. Man, they are dying so fast. This is insane. I'm still getting MK3 gear. That's not bad. Loot. Yes, please. Remote shield. Okay, so we're getting a whole bunch of stuff from the Garistas. Doesn't look like we're getting something, anything specific. Loot. Yes, please. Railguns. Maybe. It might be all Galente stuff. Loot. Rail. Yeah, reactive shield hardeners. Okay, so we're gonna dock. Yeah. Modules are... I mean, they're kind of different, but kind of not. Like...
Warp drive active.
I mean, it's very, very simple. There's a lot fewer types of modules out there. It's kind of, as you see, I just have a gun, warp disruptor... Like, I don't have as many slots on a ship, either. So if we actually look at my fitting window, this is all I have on a Tau War trainer. That's all I got. I also got the rig slots, but I don't have anything in my rig slots right now. But the modules are very much, very much different. Alright, so there's one person not in station right now. Let's select all. It looks like there's drones in here is the big thing. Which is fine. Yeah, there's no way I don't think to set my... Yeah, I can't set this as my home station. It's impossible. Two are not in station, but I don't know where those two are. None there. I want to try one of the bigger anoms, honestly. Medium, medium, medium. Ah, screw it. If we die, we die. Guys, this is how I die. Right here.
Warp drive active.
This is what I need. Finish it off. A nice big explosion. I prefer not to die, but we're going to do our darndest to stay alive here. We'll see what happens. Oh, this is mostly done. Battle cruisers! Lovely! Dude, you're too kind. Give me all of the loot. Alright, he's not too... I'm dead. Rip me! Oh, GF. That was fast. That was fast. Here. Hot Express, please. Yeah, no, that was insane. I think he whoopsie. I think that guy 3-tapped me. Okay, so I went warp and then not warp and then warp or something weird. I don't know, man. That was weird. If your phone wasn't laggy and you're waiting in a doctor's office or something, I don't see why not. He was definitely a, let's see. Some cruiser, Caracal maybe? I think like a Caracal or something. Alright, I need to get a new ship here. Let's do market. Ship. Do we want to go destroyer again or do we want to go cruiser for our next ship? Actually, I can't afford a cruiser. Ugh, I'm so close to like a stabber trainer, but I'm not quite. I think I'm at, if I were to check my wallet. Yeah, I'm not quite at a stabber trainer. So let's buy another destroyer. Let's buy a thrasher this time. He was in, I already said. So let's buy a, not a thrasher, let's buy a different type of ship. Maybe. Industrials, destroyers. No, let's do a thrasher. So we did a tower trainer. Let's do this now. Is this the cheapest? Actually, one jump out. 155. Is that cheaper than, yeah. Cool. Yeah, cool. Purchase. Confirm. And fly. Let's confirm and head on out there. Yeah, I don't know. My phone's too laggy, so it's not fun for me. But that's just my phone.
Warp drive active.
Nice, guys. That was like our first time getting potted. That's actually kind of exciting. I know that's silly, but like, I kind of wanted to know what would happen. So that's kind of cool. Kinda cool. Sort of, kind of cool. You know, somewhere around the cool region. Oh, man. This should take us into Pator, where we can get our new ship. I guess I'll stick around the low sex for now. That's okay. Not worth going all the way out there. He knows what he's doing. I need to learn what I'm doing this game. And I still really want to do the missions. We've got to be close to the storyline missions here. Yeah, we've got two that we have to do on here, two on there. So let's see what missions we have to do. So we're gonna do cat battery in the low. Triple guns with a cat battery is the plan, I think, on this thrasher. Dock. Let's get our ship hangar. The thrasher, set active. Go to our fit. Sorry, exit out of this. Fit. What? Is this an old thrasher of ours? That I completely forgot I had? I think it is. I think this is an old thrasher. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. So now I've got another one. Let's apply. See if I got the Mark IIIs. Cool. I need one more Mark III. Actually, we've got a Mark. Ugh, I got a howitzer. I only have civilian autocannons. That's okay. So I want a cat battery or NOS, and then on the top I need a 3. Okay. So market. Only what's available to us. We're looking at our low high slots. Projectile weapons. There's a Mark 3. Ooh, what's the Mark 5 cost us? I'll buy a Mark 5 at those prices. Why not? Oh, but I can't stack them. Might as well buy a Mark 5. Okay, so there's the Mark 5 of that. And then I need our low slot enhancements. Capacitor battery, small cap battery. Not worth 5 million. Crucible is also 5 million. There a NOS? Nope. Great. Stabs do. Agility, power grid, don't care about that then. I run out of cap is what's going on. That's okay, we'll just do what we're doing then. So I will go to item hanger, equip the Mark V, fit to active ship. And then I don't want the shield booster, I want a reactive shield hardener, active ship. Let's see what our DPS is at the moment. 133, this is actually better than our other ship. So let's take this out and do a little bit of mission running. We had a couple of missions around this zone. News. 9 jumps out. Those are worthless. Those are more. Oh my god, there's nothing close to us. There's nothing close to us! Game-o, what are you doing? I mean, these are close, but all these are literally autopilot missions. That's all it is. So that's boring, as all get out. I could set a destination and just check everything in the region. Like, here's something, maybe this would be interesting. We can accept this. Begin. Yeah, cool. From autopilot, we can jump one, but we'll see how this even goes, you know?
I don't know.
Oh, I canceled the jump. My bad. That's okay. Let's jump for reals this time.
Warp drive active.
Oh, man. Alright, so we're just gonna do this one mission, maybe even not even get there, and then call it for the day, I think. I'm getting a little bit worn out. Here, I need to put everything. I need to stack modules. For guns, 1 and 2. Shield things, they're beautiful. But we're not gonna be doing this for too terribly much longer. Just a little bit. Thought I jumped gate. There we go. Let's jump for real this time. Maybe just a little bit jumping for real. Right? Nothing in system. Off to next gate. What the heck?
Warp drive active.
Man, I missed when everything was like 9s or 20s. That's okay. set up a bubble camp. That could actually be interesting. Here, we're going to take off the asteroids and asteroid belts, make things a little bit easier on us. So we can kind of see when things show up that we care about. That way I don't actually have to click on this tab down here. I'm going to see if there's one, two, or three, then I know there's something for me to run. Which could be cool. Could be interesting. Where are we at with anything else we can do on our character while we're in here? I don't think so, because there's nothing in industry we can really do right now. I am intrigued in the research when we get there, the reverse engineering. I'm kind of curious how that's going to go down, how that's going to happen. But we'll see when we get there. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it here. I wanna see actually what happens when I abandon the mission. If I click this and abandon, firm, cool, news board, alright, guys, I think this is where we call it quits actually for the day. I'm getting pretty tired, hungry, hangry, I need to get some food in me. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So let's go ahead and start the autopilot of this shenanigans here. Do this. Thank you guys so much for joining us today. It's been an absolute pleasure. I hope you guys have had a lot of fun. I certainly have. We got a chance to get out there. We got a couple kills today. We got blown up. We flew out to Nullsec, killed someone on the undock. Had a little bit of fun out there. And I'm enjoying it. I think we're going to be doing a stream tomorrow. However, it's not going to be Eve Echoes. It's either going to be Eve Online or Skyrim. Back to one of our... because we still have a lot to do in Skyrim. And there's still some things. I want to go back to Eve sooner than later. But we'll see what happens with that. With that said, thank you so much for joining us today. It's been an absolute pleasure. Thank you for all the new follows, all the new people who've joined us for Eve Echoes. Thank you so much for the bits as well. I hope you all have an absolutely fantastic weekend. And I will see you all around. Take care, everybody.